do a quick review on the riding boots that I bought a couple weeks ago. They're a Diadora riding boot made in Italy. They are waterproof. They have a reflective panel here. Reflective panels on the back as well. They do have like a rubber gusset inside which prevents water from getting in. The Velcro on them is actually very, very strong. As you can see, they have a zip up. Very on them, easy to get on and off. Reinforced toe. They are a leather with a non-slip sole, which they're very, very comfortable to walk in, very flexible. They do have a plastic reinforcements on the ankle bones and on the shin. I've got about 500 miles on the boots, and so far I love them. They are the second pair of boots that I bought this year. The first pair of boots were actually a motocross style boot, but short, and they were absolutely horrible. So if you're looking to get an inexpensive pair of riding boots, these were about 160 bucks. Very comfortable, waterproof, my feet don't sweat in them. They're a great boot made by Diadora.